Somebody needs to hear this. If you stocked up on baking ingredients during quarantine, check the expiration date. This is especially true of leavening like baking powder, baking soda, or yeast. If it's expired, you're gonna ruin your baking. So if it's expired or it smells bad, throw it out.